What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. If you guys want me to change my name to GTU Clutch, then put that in the comment section, GTU Clutch. But anyways, let's get to this video. And this is how to make Baker Mayfield on Madden 18. Since I made my own rosters, you can't edit this, the birthday and stuff, but anyways, his name is Baker Mayfield. He's a quarterback. He's number 6. He's from the Browns. In the first pick of the draft. He's right-handed. He went to Oklahoma. He's born in 1995, April 14th. And his hometown is Austin, Texas. So, that's it for his player info, his equipment. That's just whatever you want to do. But this is what I try to get it as realistic as possible. So just go ahead and take a look at this. And yeah, and now on to styles. I just put generic because that looks kind of like his, but you're not really for sure. So you just do what you want, honestly, but I put generic. And on to ratings, his strength 64. I mean, he's a scrambling quarterback. Speed is 81. I'm just let you guys take a look at this. He's only a rookie, so you can't really put him up too high. He's only at 81 overall. His short range 89, medium range 84, deep 79. That sounds so realistic. His injury 88, but his stamina 90. Carrying 76, his speed is 81. That's just as realistic as it sounds. And on to player traits. He's balanced. And this is just, you know, this is just what he does during a game, which is a quarterback, so he don't have much. But, yeah. On to contract info. I'm pretty sure I got this realistic. I'm pretty sure he's on a 3-year contract. Somewhere around this much, but yeah, this is what Baker Mayfield is on Madden 18 when you create him. This is as realistic as possible.